It was our government that had the honor to fulfill the long pending demand for one rank, one pension, OROP, that was lying unattended for 40 years. The previous government, after much persuasion, left mere 500 crore rupees aside for the OROP, which was nothing short of a cruel joke. We got the opportunity to implement one rank, one pension, which we did with full sincerity. Sadly, for Congress, national security and defense sector is either a punching bag or a funding source. On one hand, the leaders call the army chief names and mock the surgical strikes. On the other hand, they have looted the defense sector from the jeep scam back in the 40s and 50s to Bofors in the 80s, the Augusta scam and the submarine scam, among many others. All they see is way to make money, even if it means the morale of our forces is diminished. Thankfully, those days are gone. We are proud of our forces and have faith in them. We are a peace-loving nation, but will not hesitate to give a fitting reply to anti-social elements who harm our people and disturb our development.